सब्सक्राइब कीजिए फिल्मी बीट, दबाए बेल आइकन और पाएं एंटरटेनमेंट से जुड़ी खबरें सबसे पहले।
Hello everyone, this is Ayushma and you're watching Filmy Beat. Superstar Salman Khan was in London for his The Bang tour recently, where he enthralled his international fans with his power-packed performances. The actor had flown directly to the UK from Abu Dhabi, where he wrapped up shooting for Tiger Zinda Hai. The movie also features Katrina Kaif in the lead role. Tiger Zinda Hai, directed by Ali Abbas Zafar, is slated to release on December 22. The actor is now back to Mumbai and making a splash at the airport. Salman was seen sporting an olive-colored t-shirt, which he layered with a leather jacket and denim. The Tiger Zinda Hai actor looked pretty serious as he made his way to his car. Talking about Tiger Zinda Hai, the movie stars Katrina Kaif in the lead role. The team has shot in several locations including Austria, Morocco and Abu Dhabi. Salman recently wrapped up shooting for the movie, in which he will be seen performing some high-octane stunts. Revealing the details about the film to our Daily, Salman Khan said, "Tiger Zinda Hai is going to be bigger than Ek Tha Tiger for sure. It begins from where we left off in part 1. Tiger Zinda Hai has things that you have never seen before in Indian cinema. We are making this film on a huge scale, especially the action." Apart from this, Salman will soon begin shooting for Race 3, which will see him reuniting with Jacqueline Fernandez. Seeing his lineup of movies, Salman's schedule seems packed for at least next 2 years. That's all in this video. If you like it, then hit the like button and also don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.